If you have an older printer for which HP no longer provides a full-featured printer driver, this video explains how to install an alternate Windows 7 printer driver. There are 5 steps: determining the appropriate compatible driver, installing the driver, configuring the driver, updating the device manager, printing a test page. This table shows the printer models for which alternate drivers are available in Windows 7. Pause this video, locate your printer model and alternate driver, and then resume the video. Drivers with asterisks are only available through Windows Update. After you have determined which compatible driver to use for your printer, use the following steps to install the driver in Windows 7. Make sure that the USB cable is not connected to your printer. If the USB cable is connected, disconnect it. From the Windows taskbar, click the Windows icon, and then select Devices and Printers. The Devices and Printers window opens. Click Add a Printer. The Add Printer window opens. Click Add a Local Printer. The Choose a Printer Port screen opens. Click Use an Existing Port. Click the Use an Existing Port drop-down list and select LPT1, Printer Port. Then click Next. The Install the Printer Driver window opens. Under Manufacturer, select HP, and under Printers, select the appropriate alternate driver for your printer. If the alternate HP driver for your printer is not in the list of printers, click Windows Update to select additional print drivers. Updating the list from Windows Update can take several minutes. You must be connected to the Internet to use Windows Update. After selecting a printer, click Next. The Type a Printer Name window opens. The Printer Name text box shows the name of the printer you selected. If you like, you can type a different name. Click Next. When the installation is complete, the printer sharing screen might open depending on your Windows settings. If the printer sharing screen does open, make selections about whether to share your printer. If you are sharing your printer, you can type a unique share name, a location, and comments. When you've made your selections, click Next. When the installation is complete, a screen opens, stating that the printer driver was added successfully. By default, the new printer is selected as the default printer. You can deselect this option if you like. If you do not have any other printers installed, you will not see this message. Do not click Print a Test Page at this time because the driver setup is not complete. Click Finish. Connect the USB cable to your printer and computer. A device driver software was not successfully installed window will open after Windows attempts to install the driver. Click Close to close the window. Now that you've successfully installed the alternate printer driver, use the following steps to configure the driver. From the Windows taskbar, click the Windows icon. Click Devices and Printers. In the Devices and Printers window, right-click the name of the alternate printer driver that you recently installed, and then click Printer Properties. The Printer Properties window opens. Click the Ports tab, and change the port from LPT1 to either USB or DOT4. If there is more than one USB or DOT4 port available, select the USB or DOT4 port with the highest port number. Click Apply, and then click OK. Now that you have configured the printer driver, you need to update the device manager. From the Windows taskbar, click the Windows icon, right-click Computer, and then click Manage. The Computer Management window opens. In the left pane of the window, under System Tools, click Device Manager. A list of installed devices shows in the right pane of the window. Right-click your printer in the Other Devices list, and then click Update Driver Software. A dialog box opens to locate the driver software. Click Browse My Computer for Driver Software. A screen opens, allowing you to locate and select the driver software. Click Let me pick from a list of device drivers on my computer. A screen appears asking you to select the device type from the list. Locate the printer's option and click on it. Click Next. In the Add Printer Wizard window, under Manufacturer, click HP. Under Printers, select the alternate driver for the printer, and then click Next. An Update Driver Warning window opens. Click Yes to continue the driver installation. A window opens when the installation completes successfully. Click Close. Now you can print a test page to verify the installation. From the Windows taskbar, click the Windows icon, and then select Devices and Printers. The Devices and Printers window opens. In the Devices and Printers window, right-click the name of the printer, and then click Printer Properties. The Printer Properties window opens. Click the General tab, then click Print Test Page. The test page prints, showing that you have successfully installed your printer using an alternate driver.